Hello everyone and welcome back to an update of how to counter Lord Vader in Squad Arena. Although Squad Arena will be superseded by GAC in 2 weeks, you might need it anyhow for Grand Arena 5v5s or for Squad Arena where you get some other material. So again, thanks to Randy Marsh who had set up the Lord Vader team twice. So first one we are showing to counter it with JMK, which is rather easy, but we didn't do that with Maul in the team. And the second one will be with JML, which is kind of like interesting. So starting the footage off, and what you want to do is, of course, cooldown reduction on Commander Ahsoka so you can directly kill the Royal Guard. I did focus in that term on Darth Vader because he was very quick, very low in health. And then going down on Lord Vader all in. So be careful when to use the ultimates and the cleanse from General Kenobi to get the dots off. And then try to hammer down Lord Vader as fast as possible. So you see he's pretty tanky and he does quite some damage. Here I went for Maul before I killed Lord Vader because he was also low in health. And less than 2.5 minutes. There we go. Easy peasy. Here we are again at the Lord Vader team. Now with crew inside instead of Darth Vader, because as you saw, Darth Vader is getting killed quite easy and quite quick, even with a JML team. My JML setup was, as you can see, JML with Gas and JKL, Shakti to cleanse, and Wat Tam Bor. So what we do first is we put the tank tech to JML, and then we tried to get ability blocks out and we focused down on the Royal Guard. So you will see here and there that I'm taking my time to really think about what is the best opportunity. So I did the lessons with JML to get out an armor shred, to get the Royal Guard as fast down as possible, weapon tech on Gas, got the mess done out and still focusing on the Royal Guard to get the Royal Guard as fast out as possible because the Royal Guard is a pain. So doing all the specials and stuff like that, here comes the ultimate from Lord Vader. We got some dots, we are still fighting and continuing. We got the Royal Guard out, we lost what? Well, we did a few turns before apply also the heal tech to Shakti, which is important. You will see soon. And we try to basic as much as possible with Shakti to get the offense up. So you can see already low health on Shark and Gas, always reducing. Now we got our ultimate. We do the stun again, which is just applicable on crew, and we still try to focus down on Lord Vader. So here I was thinking about going to Maul because his health was after his attacks very low, so he couldn't harm JML anymore, and now focusing down on Lord Vader. Second time he got the ultimate out, again another bunch of dots, which is quite dangerous. Luckily our techs from what do their thing, although it's quite nasty as you can see. So it's an up and down to continue, and that Lord Vader, you can see now in the JML team how thick he is indeed. It's quite a huge difference in accordance to JMK. So with 20 seconds on the clock left, we focused down on crew and got 10 seconds left, and there you go. We beat Lord Vader with JML. So now let's come to the bit which you might want to know, the mod setup. So this is always standard offense, this is defense. I got a health circle here, I got another health circle there, and a health triangle on my alt account, while this is a speed one, which means 180k health, 56k protection, 566 speed, 5k damage. On to gas. Standard offense, standard defense. We got a health one here. We got an offense cross. We got a critical damage triangle and speed, which gives us 90k of health, 77k protection, 285 speed, and almost 9k damage. Going on to JKL, again the standard ones, protection circle, offense cross, critical damage triangle, speed on the arrow. Gives us 80k health, almost 100k protection, 224 speed, and almost 12k damage. So that Shakti is quite interesting modded from the previous owner. So health and protection mods, jumping directly to the circle, which is health, another health cross, health triangle, and speed. So you see 105k health, 51k protection, 294 speed, and almost 6k damage. Last but not least, Wat Tambor, health and potency. So health, potency, health, and speed gives us 107k health, almost 55k protection, 304 speed, and a potency of 111, which doesn't really matter. Tenacity is about 72%, and his offense output from 4.8k is, yeah, not that important. So I hope this one helped you out. Leave a thumbs up and a comment below. If you need some other information or some testing, feel free to ask. Thank you very much, and talk to you soon on Quanquest next week, which you can follow live on my Twitch account. I will leave a link below in the comments. Have a nice day. Bye bye.